Hello students, in this session we are going to know about Kingdom Monira. So R.H. Whitaker and other scientists, they placed prokaryotic organisms under Kingdom Monira. So this Kingdom Monira includes all prokaryotic organisms. All prokaryotics. So that include bacteria, Archaebacteria, blue-green algae. So blue-green algae is also called as cyanobacteria and mycoplasma. So Kingdom Monira includes all prokaryotic organisms. So prokaryotes are bacteria, Archaebacteria, cyanobacteria, that is also called as blue green algae, mycoplasma. So all these are prokaryotic organisms. Generally, prokaryotic organisms, they do not have well developed nucleus. So don't have well developed nucleus. So they contain circular DNA. Circular DNA. So this circular DNA is present in the protoplasm, which is held together by some proteins in a definite position. So this kind of arrangement is known nucleoid arrangement. So this kind of arrangement of prokaryotes is known nucleoid. So they do not contain nucleolus. They do not contain nucleolus. So, membrane bound cell organelles are absent in the prokaryotic organisms. Membrane bound cell organelles are absent in prokaryotic organisms. They only contain 70S ribosome. 70S ribosome. The subunits of 70S are 50S, that is larger subunit, 30S, that is smaller subunit. So most of the prokaryotes are heterotrophic organisms. That means they depend on other sources for the food. They cannot make their own food. And some organisms are autotrophs. So autotrophs include blue-green algae. And some organisms are chemoautotrophs, sulfur oxidizing bacteria. So generally, some organisms can motile. That means they can move from one place to another place using flagella. And some are non-flagellated. That means they cannot move. So usually, prokaryotic organisms divide by binary fission. Some organisms form endospores. Some prokaryotes also show sexual reproduction, that is in the form of conjugation. So generally, prokaryotes, they do not contain well-developed nucleus and they contain circular DNA, that is naked in the protoplasm. This DNA is held in a definite position. So that structure is called nucleoid. So nucleolus is absent in prokaryotic organisms. Membrane bound cell organelles are also absent. They contain 70S ribosome. And some organisms can move using flagella. So these organisms are motile. Some organisms cannot move since they do not contain flagella. So some organisms reproduce by binary fission and some by endospore formation, and also they have a kind of sexual reproduction that is called conjugation. So this is all about the Kingdom Monira.